I am very happy that today the Supreme Court has given the decision upholding the entire Rafale deal. The country needed effective fighter planes to reinforce the strength of the air force. This was pending for a long time. The entire deal was completely fair, transparent and honest. And I am very assured to learn that the Supreme Court today has upheld it. I would only urge one thing today, that all the campaign against Rafale must end now.